You might have noticed the prices at the pump have jumped way up. And when gas prices are high, thieves tend to strike straight from your driveway. News 8's Tim Blodgett speaks with a Scripps Ranch woman who says it happened to her.
The average price of a gallon of gas in San Diego County has risen to its highest point since 2019. Even though San Diegans are paying a huge price at the pump, one local woman was shocked to find what she found in her driveway.
We don't drive the truck very often. I drove the truck on Thursday, and the check engine light came on.
When the check engine light lit up Debbie Thompson's Dodge Ram truck on Thursday, she made a note to show it to her husband that night. The family lives in a quiet part of Scripps Ranch and were shocked when they investigated the gas tank cover and found that it wasn't sitting flush over the tank.
And when he pulled it off, there's this tube that was still stuck down in there, but looks like they had to cut off the top because it wouldn't pull out.
The thick rubber tube had been used to siphon gasoline from the Thompson's truck. Debbie says the gas bandits made off with about half their 24-gallon tank. That street value, about $48. According to AAA, the average price of a gallon of regular gasoline in San Diego County is roughly $4. That's the highest it's been since November of 2019.
Love our neighborhood, and I love that it kind of brought neighbors together to kind of like look out for each other.
Thompson posted her story on the app Nextdoor and got a wave of positive support from her neighbors. But the neighborhood watch won't be around 24/7, which is why she's making sure thieves won't steal her pricey petrol again.
We got a locking gas cap for it, so that's on it now.
Tim Blodgett, News 8.